final of the Olympic hockey. The wonderful Indian team in the white shorts, who so far have scored 30 goals to naught in the tournament, are playing Germany. India score. Was India 8, Germany 1.
Wembley and the hockey final between Great Britain and India.
Wembley Stadium, old Wembley Stadium, we played there. The present Queen, she was the guest of honour that afternoon. I still have that picture with me where she was watching the match. But my police chief had told, grounds are slow here, wet, don't wait for the ball, run for the ball. He gave us the advice. So we followed that, and during the match there was drizzle twice, light drizzle. But then the first two goals in 7th and 15th minute I scored. And then our captain and vice captain, because of slippery ground, they were slipping, they removed their shoes. They played bare feet. And everybody outside watching, they were surprised. Then the sportsmanship of the British people. I scored first goal. Few Indians, those who were there, well done, Balbir. I scored second goal. Some other Indians, very well done, Balbir. When we scored four goals, third and fourth, most of the Britishers, well done, India, make it half a dozen. Make it India half a dozen. Well, that joy, that happiness can't be explained. It can be experienced. I was thrilled. I was at the top of the world. And the Olympic, the national anthem, Indian national anthem, sounded sweet. Even now, that memory is still fresh in my mind, my first Olympics in 1948.
Helsinki Cycling Stadium to watch the field hockey final between India and the Netherlands. Holland takes over the attack, and the Indian goalkeeper has a busy time. The Indians are masters at this sport. They've won the Olympic championship every time since 1928. And it's the same story once again. Indian players wearing pigtails and bows move in to score. Singh was the one who just shot it in to the joy of his countrymen in the stands. This wasn't the only goal scored, however, and India easily retains her championship. The final score, India 6, the Netherlands 1.
Joukkue oli meitäkin mukana, vaikka ei päässytkään alkusäikähdystä pidemmälle. Kyllähän pelissä vauhtia ja tilanteita oli, ja kovia partasiuhuroita temmelsi kentällä niin kuin ainakin oikeassa miesten leirissä. Irtiä siinä teki olympiakultaa vanhasta tottumuksesta väellä ja voimalla, ja riemu oli maamiesten joukossa rajaton.
That's not all. Balbir Singh also captained India to his third consecutive gold in 1956 Melbourne Olympics. The triple gold Olympian is a living legend. Meet 93-year-old Balbir Singh Dosanjh. His Olympic debut in 1948, a year after India gained independence, saw him score 6 goals for India in a...
Tokyo was a mission for redemption.
Pakistan jo hai pehle 10 minute mein bahut halla karega. और अगर आप उसको बेयर कर गए तो दे विल गेट बैक. तो आई न्यू दैट. तो मैंने अपने लड़कों को कहा पे पहले 10 मिनट अगर होल्ड कर सकते हो तो इनको होल्ड करो, उसके बाद दे विल रिट्रीट, पीछे जाना शुरू कर देंगे.
हरबिंदर सिंह ऑल्सो प्लेड इन दैट फाइनल एज अ यंग सेंटर फॉरवर्ड. He remembers the nerves all too well.
Pakistan ke sath relations jo theek nahi the hamare. To halanki hum ek hi match mein khana khate the, koi ek dusre se baat nahi karte the. To wo sare matlab jab final tha to sab log samajhte ke pata nahi jaise aaj koi pata nahi kya ho jayega ground mein. Sab dare dare se nazar aate.
The only goal of that match was scored by Mohinder Lal. Harbinder remembers an interesting tale.
महेंद्र लाल जी मेरे को कहने लगे, हरविंदर मेरे को आज लग रहा है कि हमें ना पेनल्टी स्ट्रोक मिलेगा. वो हमारे पेनल्टी स्ट्रोक स्पेशलिस्ट है. तो कहता मैं ना वो पेनल्टी स्ट्रोक ना जो गोल है ना उसके रूफ में मारूंगा. मैं कहा वो क्यों? कहता वो गोलकीपर की हाइट बहुत छोटी है, उसका हाथ ही नहीं पहुँचेगा वहाँ. और आप बिलीव करोगे, जो उसने पेनल्टी स्ट्रोक लगाई इट वेंट लाइक ए बुलेट. वो किसी को पता ही लगा कैसे जाल में फंसी ऊपर, जैसे उन्होंने सोचा होगा.
पैराडाइज हैड बीन रीगेन्ड बाय द 1-0 विन. India were champions of the world yet again.
वहाँ पर मतलब इतना क्राउड हुआ था रिसीव करने के लिए, वो सारे के सारे अंदर प्लेन में आ गए. तो उस प्लेन में हमारे साथ अमेरिका के स्पोर्ट्समैन भी जा रहे थे जो ओलंपिक में पार्टिसिपेट करके जा रहे थे. तो जब
And Spain. The team hasn't been able to recapture the Olympic title for years. We can now take a closer look at those moments. The the second half of the last game begins. The players on both sides are all on their toes, afraid to make a slip. But you can help running a risk if you want to win. And they made it, winning by a score of 4-3. The Indian, Spanish, and Soviet teams are on the victor's podium.
सुरेंद्र अम्मा मनप्रीत सिंह हॉकी सिंह
इसको ऐसे लेके जाना।